love your enemy. It isn't easy to love an enemy. And since it goes against your most basic survival instinct, but it can be done and turned to an advantage. Let the love squirt out of you like a fire hose of molasses. Give him the kiss of life. Stick your tongue down his throat. Taste what he's been eating and bless his digestion. Ooze down into his intestines and help him along with his food. Let him know that you revere his rectum as part of an ineffable whole. Make him understand that you stand in naked awe of his genitals as part of the master plan. Life in all its rich variety, do not falter. Let your love enter in unto him and penetrate him with a divine lubricant. Makes KY and Leland feel like sandpaper. It's the most mucilaginous, the slimiest, oozeous lubricant ever was or shall be. Amen.